Bull Polisky was a professional football guard who played for one season in 1929. Polisky was born on January 15, 1901 in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. In college, Polisky played for the Notre Dame Fighting Irish in Notre Dame, Indiana. Over one season, Polisky played for the Chicago Bears. He passed away on April 23, 1978 in Wellsville, Ohio.